my beautiful viewers. Welcome to Judith Down the Villages. Today I've come to this site and I have a reason for coming to this site. I have Paul with me here and I want to welcome him to Judith Down the Villages. And then he's also going to explain to us what is happening in this house.
Thank you, Judith. Yeah. Yes, my name is Paul. I'm happy to have you here at our site. We are doing construction of a two-bedroom bungalow, flat roof, and that's what under construction right now. Yeah, I'm working at a company called Pacific Project Ltd, and we build houses. This is a site that we are at Kakamega County, a place called Ltd.
Okay.
Yeah, our company is located at Roy. Our offices are located at Roy. Our social media handles are Project
Ltd. Okay. We want to get in and see the work that they are doing, and especially the roofing. Can I call it roofing, Paul?
Yeah, it's roofing.
Okay.
It's concrete flat roof.
Concrete flat roof.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's get inside. So hii tutaita formwork.
Formwork.
So this is part of a building, but it's temporary. The building is temporary. It just is for holding the fresh concrete. So now it's dry. Now we remove it and then remain with the structure of the house that is the concrete.
Okay.
Yeah.
And what do you use? Unaona hizi ni kama sijui ni mabati, sijui ni nini. Hii ni tazi, sema tu vile nazo.
Yeah, hizi ni mabati.
Mabati.
They are metal trappers.
Okay.
They are used as formwork.
As formwork?
Yeah, formwork is the material that are used to hold the concrete temporary until it dries. When it dries, now we get to remove them and now we remain with our concrete.
Oh, so you are going to remove them?
Yeah, this one we are going to remove them. Because now the finishes of the house.
Okay.
Yeah. And now these are the round posts that now are supporting the metal trappers.
Okay. So from here, what next are you going to do?
From here, actually we have now done the concreting at the top. We have just casted our concrete. Now we are waiting for it to set. Now to dry.
Okay.
Ikauke. The moment you make okay, now we will get to remove all this formwork.
Okay.
And now to remain concrete from there, we start fixing the windows.
Okay.
And now the finishes.
So is it possible for us to go up?
Yeah, it's possible.
Nitafika huko?
Utafika, Judy.
Wow, hakuna ngazi. Hakuna
ngazi. Iko, tuzunguke hivyo, nikuonyeshe mahali ngazi.
My beautiful viewers, I can't get up there. So, I'm going to let Paul to be up there and explain everything when he is up there. Nimeshindwa kufika.
This is the roof of the building. As you can see, this is a flat concrete roof. There's no other building that is going to come here up, right? So, this is the final roof. In terms of maybe rain, sometimes concrete has got leakage. We use waterproofing agents so that there is no water that we get into the building because of the dampness. After, in the process of now finishing, we shall construct a parapet wall. So Judith, viewers, this is the top of our building. It's a bungalow, a flat roof. So we are going to construct a wall, a parapet wall, just a wall to surround all the building. So the advantage, one of the advantage of a flat roof concrete is that if your plot is so small, maybe 40 by 60, you get to have a free space at the top of your building where you will be holding maybe your meeting.
You can now see how the formwork looks. The way Paul was explaining, they use scrapped metals and these round balls to hold the mixture or the concrete until when they will be removing them.
There were so many poles around, so it was not easy to move around the house. But my main aim was to see how the concrete roof is being done. Mostly people here or fundis down here, the villages, will use timber to do the formwork. Paul, I wanted to ask you, what type of materials did you use?
In this, in flat roof construction, in contrast to now the timber roof and the iron roof, the difference is that in this we use cement and sand, and now the ballast. So this roof is composed of steel bars. So generally it's reinforced concrete.
Okay.
Reinforced concrete is same a concrete with now the steel bars. Yeah, now that makes our roof.
Okay. What about the cost? When you, in terms of concrete and maybe using mabati or iron sheets?
Mabati are cheaper.
Mabati are cheaper.
Yeah, concrete is a little bit expensive.
Okay.
But if you consider many factors, you realize concrete is best because the one is durable than now the mabati. Number two, it has the idea to have another space. You see, you'll have another space up on your building, you'll have another like a field, the same measurements as your house. That will be an extra space.
What about the cost?
The cost between e-concrete flat roof na mabati, definitely e-concrete itaku expensive because tunatumia chuma, hizi chuma D8, D12, D20, D25, lakini ile ya mabati ni bao tu. So unaona hiyo for frames you can use steel to kutengeneza gables ama unaweza tumia bao. But hii flat roof ni a little bit expensive. Now you're considering factors like kuna advantages mingi. First, unaona utakuwa na space juu. Another thing is that ni durable. Inakaa sana. Ikifanywa vizuri, watu hukuwa na tatizo kwamba itaingiza maji. But there are some waterproofing agents zile zinatumiwa pale juu na dampness inaisha completely.
The waterproof, is it locally ama kuna zingine better than those ones?
As in?
Waterproof.
Waterproof is a powder. Inatumiwa kuchanganywa na mortar.
Okay.
The mixture of cement and sand, now we add now the waterproofing agent.
Okay.
Now there's no water that can get into the building.
Okay.
Yeah, umeshika.
Nimeshika vizuri sana. Okay. This is the structure of the house. Contractor is still on site. This is a two-bedroomed house and they are doing concrete roof. They also shared with me their profile and we want to see how it is going to look like. This is how the house is going to look like when it is complete. Okay, my beautiful viewers, thank you for being with me. Thank you for watching this video. Kindly consider subscribing. If you like this video, don't forget to give me that thumbs up and let us meet on my next video.